Hi, there's a plan for today's session. That plan is to finish the game. It's only a plan because I've realised that I'm completely wank at this game. Oh, my nose is a bit sniffly, you know. What the hell was that sound? I loaded the game instead of saving it, didn't I? Because I'm such a clumsy fuck. So I've got to do this all over again, haven't I? I've started on 0 lives. Oh. The bloody death root. And I've only got 2 lives. These are 2 that I actually inherited in this level, for the record. Didn't I say this was like the easiest death route though, so... shouldn't be too much of a problem. Okay, I did it. Redid it. To get the box gem in there, what the hell have I got to do? Oh, I checked to see if the sound glitches from this were in the actual game. They are. It's good to know. Couldn't tell how close that I was. First time I've died on one of those, isn't it? I think what it is I think this game fails to actually handle all the streams of sound that are on this level. Right, there we go. Done that again. That thing I said about never having to touch this level again. Yeah. 4 lives left. Right, let's do this properly this time. I just need to slow down in this menu. Save. 77%! Wow, that flew up. Alright, so I've only got 23% of the game left to do. Alright, so where should we continue? Should I maybe try and do this since I, only recently did it? I'll give it a go. Be a good way to get some lives, because if I'm collecting boxes, you know, and I kind of know this level now. And I've already fucked up. Oh, really? So about those, lives that I was going to collect. Huh. I can seem to get on the death platform regardless of, if I've died or not. Maybe it's because I've already done it, I don't know. Huh. Why are these things here? Confusing. Oh, right. I see. When you land on that, it's going to shoot at you, isn't it? What about this one, though? I'm not going to test it, I think. Let's just jump over these platforms. What's this? Oh. That'll be the bonus area. Wait, what? Have I got to get through this level to get this? Assumably. Let's do this slowly, because I get the feeling that there's something under it I'm not supposed to touch. Oh, it was just a feeling by the looks of it. There's nothing there. Right, so I've got to hop over this, obviously. How do I get the wireframe boxes? Because I'm not seeing anything at the moment. Won't I have to come back? Yes, I will. How am I going to do that? I might just continue for, mind you, if I jump over there, I probably won't be able to get back, right? Well, I do have a mask. I don't think that's going to help me get over here, though. No, there's nothing that's going to work here, really, is there? I just need to try and get over there. Well, okay, there we go. They're gone now. It's good news, isn't it? How the hell are you supposed to do that? I don't need to wait for this to be raised. Yeah, how are you supposed to do that? Like, how? Give me 2 lives at least, that's nice. I've still got to finish this though. And if I don't have a mask with me then, how the hell am I going to do that? It's a little slide jump over here. Yeah, that works. Okay, I've done it. That's okay. And another life, great. So that's 4 extra lives? Yeah. 5. Close. Let's go and lose them all. How did that not hit me? Oh! How did I survive that? Oh, right. That's how you deal with those. Okay, you just knock them off. It's easy enough. Oh, hit them back into whatever's behind them, I guess. Seems to work. Well, I've got to do it. Oh, have I just got to land right on the edge of that ledge or something? Well, that sort of works, I guess. Sort of. Right. Over this way. Oh god, really now? Well, that shouldn't be too hard. Wow. How am I fucking this up so catastrophically? Oh! Well, I just burned through like 4 lives in a matter of a few seconds. That was amazing. Oh, okay. That's it. I'm done for. Oh! No, no. What? I don't understand how this works. Or if it does. Well, that's it. I fucked it. Gotta start from the beginning again now. Can I carefully walk around this? Oh god, I can. Oh, you can spin these? Oh my god. That makes life a lot easier, doesn't it? Just want to say a quick apology on, you know, on account of my stupidity. What? Alright, maybe that doesn't feel like working sometimes. Right, that's it. We're at the end. Okay, cool. And no, I do not have all the boxes. I think what I've got to do, like I said, is I've got to do the death run. And then go backwards through. I think that's why it's so easy. Right, let's give this a go then. I'll go through this and I'll try and memorize it. It's a good start. How the hell am I supposed to get back across these jumps? That's a good question. Shit. Right, got to the end of this. Now I've got to go back, haven't I? Somehow. How? I wonder, these are the last few boxes I see, so if I get those... Can I even make that jump back though? No, I can't.
Okay. Game over.
Alright, I guess I'm just gonna have to ignore that for now, after wasting like 20 minutes on it. Let's move on to Night Fight, shall we? Oh, great. Okay, well... Alright, I don't mind these levels, what am I about? It's not that bad. Making it sound so much worse than it actually is. For certain, but you just gotta be fast, you just gotta be fast with these levels. Pretty straightforward overall. Right, get this mask. Let's go. Right, just gotta be careful for these holes that just kind of show up every so often, haven't I? Keep spinning at the right time, and I think we're safe here, and did I just spin a life away? I think I did. That was very clever of me. Death platform. Oh god. Well, oh. This is gonna be a lot of fun, isn't it? Especially with the amount of lives I have, once again. I should probably go back into the previous levels and actually try and do those first instead of doing this. Because it just doesn't seem like a good idea at all, does it? UFO? UFO. What? Okay, I can't jump on top of the UFO, it seems. It's probably best just to avoid it. Right, jump on the left. Spin- what? Can't see any gaps at the moment. Oop, okay, run down the middle of those, that's okay. Whoop, got a slide jump here, ooh. That was lucky. Right, we got the crystal. The gem, sorry. Yeah, oh, okay, that's alright. So managed to land on its head there. Jump over this way. Slide this guy. We're safe here. Right. It's going well so far. The fact that this has boxes in it, though, kind of makes me worry a little bit. Not a little bit. A lot. Oh, we're out. We're out. We've done it. Right. How the fuck do I get round? Okay, whatever. That works. Let's get this checkpoint. Keep moving. I might have actually done this. Okay. I don't know though, we could be just in the middle of the level for all I know. Just keep moving. Just go down the middle of these, spin this guy, or slide him either. Don't spin him. That was pretty straightforward. That was actually pretty straightforward, but getting the boxes will not be straightforward at all. Oh god, will it not be straightforward. Oh, we didn't get the purple one either. That does help. Back in we go then, I guess. Ah, did the same thing again. Right, let's go the other route then. Just ignore the death platform. But I think the boxes for the death platform were just right at the end of it. Am I right about that? I don't have a clue. Oh god, how am I going to get this? Ugh. Get really close. That's too close, isn't it? Oh! Why did that make a really loud sound then? That was very bizarre. Like, I don't think it's supposed to make that sound. Oh god. There's UFOs everywhere. Alright, just run left and right and left and right. We got this, we got this, we can do this. Right, the purple crystal is just here. Spin this checkpoint, keep moving. So on the right hand side here, we have actually got to the same point, haven't we? That we... Have I gone past the split area? No, I haven't, because there wasn't a bonus area during that, was there? So these ones... I've got to jump up and actually activate it like that. Oh, right. This one's actually going to follow me instead. Didn't think it would do. Excuse me, I really need to get through this a bit faster. There we go. Right, just about made that. Uh-oh, I shouldn't have got that so soon, should I? It's a bit late now. Just going to have to try and make it like this, aren't I? Come on. Oh, damn it. The spin attack let me down there majorly. Well, we have as many attempts at this as we want, so... It's not really a problem, is it? Right. So, get this before I get the Firefly. Or glow bug or whatever it is. Not going through that again. Jump here. Spin these. Come on. Right, go under this nitro. Under this nitro. What the hell? How am I supposed to get that one? Oh, God. How am I supposed to do this? No! Oh! Of course, I'm supposed to continue crawling. Right. There we go. Done it. That's a lot of apples. A lot of Wumpa. God damn, the game is actually freezing from this. I'm not even kidding. I don't know what it is about this part, but I'll let those apples drain down. I think it's due to the sheer amount that it's trying to load at the moment. Okay, there we go. Let's keep moving, shall we? Oh. Would help if I actually got this. Let's hop over this nitro. Left hand side. Ah, here we go. Here's the split. So let's go back up the split here. Up the death route and see if we can actually get the... Oh god, I'm gonna have to be quick to get those. Hopefully got time to go up the split and actually have a loop for the... No, you're gonna piss off, aren't you? Oh, we can get this one again, can't I? Right. So I got those two boxes there. Hopefully, that's all I need to do. But I don't know. I really don't have a clue. Keep running down here. Hopefully it won't run out. Yeah, seems to have taken us far enough. Right, let's continue with the level. Oh. Right, here we go. Moment of truth. Is it going to work? Yeah, it works, it works. Okay, so it's just those two boxes that I need. So there we go, that's another level down. Not bad. Cool. Right, so we got Pack Attack left and Spaced Out. Spaced Out is going to be another one of those levels, isn't it? So, by that, I mean the Jetpack level. What the hell's Pack Attack? Oh, wait a moment. This is a Jetpack level. Oh god. Well, okay then, fine. I've gotten used to the controls a bit better now, at least. I'm probably going to die now. I've said that, like, immediately, aren't I? I've got to go down, haven't I? Under this. Right, so wait for them to space out, then go. What now? Like, where the hell am I supposed to be going? There's so much going on in this level. I reckon the first one was probably really easy by comparison to, this one. Just gonna get everything I need to, i.e. the boxes and stuff. I'm certainly glad that these don't have bonus levels, that would be horrible. Are these dangerous? I don't think they are they? Just gotta be careful of everything else, pretty much. Right, go. Oh, shit, didn't see that in the middle there. Right, burning pipes as well. On the left here and there. Some at the top. Where do I go now? Straight down the middle. No, down this way. Right. Oh, it's one of these guys. Right. Just gotta wait for him to do the thunder. Or the lightning, even. And then just gotta spin him out, haven't I? Let's do that. Can't tell how close to things I am is the problem with this level, I think, more than anything else. Is that it? Couldn't tell if you went into it then or not. Just decided to shut the door at my face. Right. Let's get this one. Keep an eye out for everything. What the hell? There's a nitro here as well. It's just kind of rubbing it in now. This level's very... Oh, dang. Whoop. No, I've got to go up here. What? I didn't even touch that. Right, straight down the middle. This time I won't fly back into it after I get through, I think. There we go. Right. What now? Over the top of this. Yeah? Can't tell where the hell the wires are. It's like depth perception is your worst enemy in this game. Well, this level specifically. Some of the levels have pretty bad depth perception as well, but like, god damn it, it's really bad in this. It's just so hard to tell how close everything is to you. And look at this. Speaking of depth perception. Alright, I think this is the safest one that we can go through. Yeah, that works. I'm just gonna get this guy. How close to me is he? I just don't know. Go. There we go. Right, that was easy enough. Straight down the middle again? Yeah, let's go now. Fuck it. Checkpoint, thank you very much. I'm gonna need it, probably. And box down here as well. What the fuck? These look like gigantic bongs. Why are they shaped like that? Nitro on the left. I can just go up here, though. No, I can't, because I'm gonna get stuck on the fucking scenery, of course. Come on, come away from that crash. Oh, what a prick. Crash Bandicoot, more like Crash Bandy cunt. There we go, thank you. I think I offended him. Right. Down we go. Get this guy quickly, because I don't want to sit around in this explodey stuff, whatever it is. Can't even tell at this stage. Why is there so much nitro in this level? Does it have a fetish for it? Yeah, just go, just go. Is that right? I think I'm safe. Am I only halfway through the level? Oh, beam right in my way, I didn't see that. Well, we have a mask, we're okay. Don't want to risk using it though. Right, just go. I can't see where the hell I am. Oh. Is that it? Hopefully I've got the box gem and I never have to touch this level again. Yes, thank you very much. Thank you. Right. Okay, this is going well. This is going really well. We just gotta do spaced out now. What the hell is this one gonna be? Kinda hope it's not the same level type again, but... I don't know, I get the feeling it will be. No it isn't. I can tell by the music, it's one of these ones again. Yes. Oh, okay, that's dangerous. Should have known by the red glowing rim of it. Alright. So we got one of these ones as the final level. Well, it's not really the final level. We've already done the final level, haven't we, to a point. Or what was supposed to be the final level, I can't really tell. What the hell's the point in that? It's not really stopping me from doing much at all, is it? Apart from getting down to kill that thing. Just gonna have to get the timing right, aren't I? Seems to be blocked whenever you can possibly go down to actually... Yeah. And that's the point of it, isn't it? I go, like, now. What? Why did that kill him? Surely it wouldn't, right? I mean, it didn't crush him. Apparently... Oh my god, I forgot about the platform already. Oh. It's okay. I can do this. I can totally do this. It's the final level, Alonso. It's the final level. Kind of. Got one more to do after this. One more to find, anyway. Wherever the hell that's gonna be. Yeah, jump over it. There we go, done. Ah, another blue gem. Okay. How long ago was it that I picked up the blue gem? I guess they have multiple uses. Is this gonna be a load of lives? I hope it is. Right, got a small time to actually get in there, haven't I? Go, oh wow. Right the way back to the beginning of the level, nice. You know what we do in situations like this? We don't die ever again. Huh? There. Okay. Just gotta be really quick with it, I guess. Uh-oh. I didn't see that. Why can't I take my time? I don't understand. What is the rush? I think that's the problem. Because I used to speedrun Crash Bandicoot 3, I feel the need to be fast on this all the fucking time. It's kind of working against me. Yeah, just gotta catch the very end of that avenue. This one's nowhere near as bad. Is that it? That's the entire thing. No, it isn't. Of course it isn't. Why would it be? What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Just keep going, I guess? Yeah, I suppose this is where speed actually helps. Right. Oh shit, I didn't see that. Oh, wait, blue platform. The next one I got onto was green platform. Do I have to have every single one of the gems to do this? Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna do the rest of the level because I have 2 lives left. Yeah. They're draining like crazy. And soon I'm gonna have no lives left because I'm a fucking moron. Why do I care so much? I have fucking infinite amount of lives, really, don't I? By logic. Oh, God. Just means I've got to restart the level every time I lose every one of my lives. Yeah, let's continue here. Wait a moment, there was a checkpoint right there. Why didn't I think to get the fucking checkpoint? Oh my god. Right, okay, let's try this then. Green. Go. Shit, got hit by that one. Right. Yellow. Okay, yeah, we're actually moving through all the gems, aren't we? And I don't have one of them, so I think this is going to be over prematurely. But at least we can get the lives from it. Which I've lost the majority of already anyway. So what was the point? Seems to be timed that it isn't that... Oh, no, it isn't. Oh, okay, god. Just stuttered, the game did then. Right, just hop over here, and now we're onto the red one, yeah. We're missing one. The pink one. So, how are we gonna do this? Where the fuck is this one coming from? Oh fuck, I ran back into it because I thought I'd died. Oh shit, I've gotta do the entire thing again if I want to get through it, haven't I? Honestly, when I started doing this Let's Play, I didn't think I'd have this much trouble with it. I really didn't. I thought this would be straightforward. I thought I'd be done in no time, you know. These guys are the major problem. That works. There we go. Right. Okay, now I can keep moving. Oh god, I'm gonna fall off the edge, aren't I? No, apparently not. Oh! The fuck happened there? I think I fell out of lane with him. Yeah, here we go. Luke. Look at this shit. Ugh. That right over there is my final goal. I am this far away from it. This is cruel. This is genuinely cruel. Now what the hell do I do because I can't get out of this place, can I? Fuck it. At least I know what I've got to do. No, I've got to get that final pink gem, I guess. Oh god. This is going to be fun, isn't it? Oh, I think I'll just crouch here on the floor because I'm a fucking idiot. Right, I've got to use this to actually get up there, haven't I? Seems that way, but is there any point in doing this? No, it doesn't look like it. Just the actual evasion side of it, I guess. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Oh. I've got to jump on that, haven't I? That's a lot of things to focus on at once. My brain can't quite handle this, I think. That good enough? It is. Right. Am I safe here? I think so. I've just got to get through here, haven't I? Done. Right. Checkpoint. Life. Thank you. I needed one. Lots of nitro. It's not something I need. Slide this guy. Wait for this to go by. Slide him? No, that's not a good idea. You see, this is how slow my brain processes sometimes. Just can't handle it. Oh, God. I thought I'd gone into that then. Not quite, though. Right. Spin him. Spin him. Keep spinning him. No, spin him. Right, try this again. Spin. Just fucking doesn't work sometimes. So stupid. Okay, that's okay, it's okay, it's okay. 0 lives, that's it. I'm done. It's you and me. So I've got to spin him. I've got to be close to him, but I can't be too close to him because the nitro at the end will kill me. Yeah. Oh, okay, just do that instead, that works. Double mask, yay. Alright, it's easy enough to get up to here at least. Just realise this really isn't that far away from where we start, pretty much. Right. You. I don't have to worry about him actually killing me at least, but... fuck, this guy is a pain in the ass. Right, slide that one. Keep moving. So we're kind of near the beginning of the level, actually. This is horrible. I bet this is going to be a really long level as well. Bonus. Let's go. Wow. The 2D kind of 3D elements of this really hurt me sometimes. Gotta admit. Oh, I just destroyed a box there. I didn't mean to do that. Right. So all I've got to do here is wait for this to come back down. And then make the jump here. And I don't need to wait on there. Why am I doing that? Oh, what the hell? How do I do this? Just tap it? Oh, okay, that works. There we go. But how do I get up there now? I was supposed to have done that first, wasn't I? Now I can't get over. Oh, well, I'm really not getting over now, am I? Oh, wait a moment. Can we go around the side? Due to the fact this is still 3D. Yes, we can. Right, now I've got to jump up there somehow. No, that's not happening, is it? What the... Oh god, this is cruel. So, the way I've got to do this is I've actually got to spin this, if I can handle that. Then I've got to jump up here, if I can manage that. Then I've got to... Yeah, there we go. Right, that's cool. I did it. I actually did it. Amazing. Right, let's continue. Spin this, grab that. Oh, great, another one of these. Game just knows how much I love these, right? Oh, fuck, this is horrible. I think the best thing to do here would be to try and... Oh, God, what the hell? Probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, I thought if I could turn around there and bounce back, but no, didn't work. Oh, balls. That's the worst possible thing I could have done. Oh, poof. Nope. That kind of didn't work. Shit. There we go. Right, now I've got to survive this. Okay, alright. That's okay. There we go. I've done it. Oh, God. It's brought me up 7 lives. I need that. Oh, God. There's so much more of the level to do, isn't there? It's alright. I can do it. I can do it, no problem. But kind of wondering... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Didn't see that. I don't really look out for these things. Like floor panels and stuff. Alright. Fuck it. I'm just going. No, I'm not. I'm gonna die. There we go. Got the mask this time. Right. Okay. Right. Okay, this is alright. This is alright. I can do this. Just gone back in difficulty a little bit, I guess. Probably should have done something about that, but I was kind of struggling to get out of there. So here. Oh god, here. If I just slide jump here and then slide like that, that works. Now I've got to be careful here. Nope, I can't slide into that. I thought he was going to raise his arms, but he just didn't want to, I guess. Oh, I picked up a checkpoint? I don't remember that. Alright, jump over that, slide under that, jump here, jump into that. I would have died anyway. Jump, jump. Don't stop jumping into that. Jump, jump. That's brought me down to 2 lives already. What the fuck is this shit? Jump, jump. I can't keep landing on the tip of the bloody thing. Jump, jump. I've gone too early this time. I would have died anyway. Fucking hell, if I die again, like that, then that means we're gonna have to restart the entire level, doesn't it? Where the hell could that purple gem be? Oh. It's in here somewhere. We're missing something from Unbearable. That's it. Just give it a go. Oh my god, oh, this brings back memories. Real good ones. Yep, need that. Thanks. Uh-oh. Huh? Maybe it's the same deal again. Maybe I've got to backtrack across here or something. Can I even make that jump, though? I can, right. No. I did this before, didn't I? Why did I do that? Oh, I'm stuck here now. Fuck it, I'll do Totally Bear again.